there. She'll tell us what her name is and what she's going to play.
My name's Amanda, and I'm going to play Rainbow by Kacey Musgraves.
All right, a little country music. Great job. Very good. Let's get a student comment, a parent comment. Alyssa.
I think that was amazing. Like, it was really wonderful. I really loved it. It was really good. And your voice was amazing, too.
Yes. Very good. All right, let's have,
All right, for my next song, I'm going to be doing Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me by Elton John.
All right.
Oh, you're darling.
Thank you. right, great job on the Elton John song. So let's have a student, have a parent talk about Nathan and commend him and give him some recommendations if need be. All right, Danilo.
I think it sounded really good. It was played very good and it's still from memory, so yeah.
Hey, all right. And let's get a parent in there. Ralph, go ahead. Was your hand on Ralph?
Yeah, he's played that before, right? He's played that song before. Okay. Yeah, you can tell he's very well practiced. I didn't notice any flaws at all. He sings through it very well. I mean, I think he can perform that in front of audiences, no problem.
And make money.
Yeah.
Daniel, this is Sylvia. I was thinking the same thing. I've heard him sing it before, but today he sounded like it was so much more natural, and he just got into it with his movements, with his body. It wasn't just singing into the mic. He was really feeling the song. So I think he did an awesome job today.
Yeah.
I just wanted you to add too, he loved to do it, but I can see it.
Yeah.
So that's put, you know, your practices and then playing piano into it. So I can see he's enjoyed doing that.
That's a good point.
Yes. How much do you practice every day, Nathan?
I practice an hour every day.
An hour a day. Okay. So the more you put in, what happens the more you put into this?
The more you put more effort into piano, I think the more you'll improve and it will definitely have a better sound and you can memorize it no problem, and that's the main
kind
of putting effort into practicing.
So with that said, I'm gonna go ahead and give me a little bit of the new song you were working on. We'll do that.
All right.
And then we'll go on to Nick.
All right, this song is called The One by Elton John.
Okay.
For each man in his time, his name. Ships lead on the front, ships lead on the front. Thank you. For my second song, I will be playing Tiny Dancer, also by Elton John.
Oh.
Chanceman doing the background for Yale Brick Road.
And what kind of device is that he had?
It's called a Voice Live 2. It duplicates his voice so it sounds full when he does a background.
Right. Okay, Nathan, can you give us a sample of that just by yourself just to demonstrate with the group sound? I love how technology and music works together. It sounds like you have a choir, but it's just him. So technology is great. It's good to take advantage of things, to, you know, and that's how we begin. We can't find three background singers, you know, and you resort to something like that there. All right, great. This is the last group, so if anybody want to chat among themselves, that's fine. If not, you have phone numbers or what have you. All righty, we'll see you.
All right, bye.